questions from our fine folks. Duncan, here. We have from Sunnydale High, Larry, Mr. Larry Maggie. Educated second slayer, Bianca Lawson. And Mr. Knox from Angel, as well as Holden from Buffy. And I can't remember the part of the
Thank you.
Thank you. And of course, thank you, Mr. Sillage, from the other end. Mr. Dexter. And of course, Dancer. Unfortunately, Elizabeth and Alan will not be able to attend this weekend.
She's working.
And Nicholas Brennan should be joining us later on. Hopefully, he'll make it before the end of the day.
She's working on a road.
Well, the name of the event is Slayer Tales, so I'm wondering if to start off, if any of our panelists have a Buffy story that they care to share with the audience or put everybody on the spot. Your favorite Buffy moment?
Excuse me if I could have just a moment. Do you know what you want to say? Because I was just going to make something up.
I was going to tell this terrible joke that the guy Hollywood from the movie Mannequin told me once. Because I thought it would be appropriate to our situation.
I can tell a story about my when I got killed. The question is, did Larry really die? That's a good question. He snapped his neck. If you listen closely, there's a neck snap. But I had to do the stunt I had to do. They put me in a harness, which I don't normally do, and anymore. So I had to do my own stunt. It was the last episode, last time they'd ever seen me, so they probably weren't really concerned as I got hurt. So there were some maps, and the first time they just said, okay, ready, and they said, pull. And I guess something that weighed more than me dropped, and I just got flung and landed on the map the first time. The second time, I didn't land on the map. And I kind of pulled my groin area. So that was a lot of fun, and
I never got hurt. He actually died.
And so I'm Larry's twin, and he just won a last money. Was that fun?
I think that's yes.
Yes, you're all right.
There'll be an opportunity to visit with the groin itself later at the Diamond Toys table. You can see the groin.
See
what play with it a little bit.
All right.
Good morning.
I just want everybody to know that Skeletor is here. That's awesome. Stand up, Skeletor. That's awesome. Wrong genre, but awesome. Okay, while we're still talking here, you have a mic set up in the hall. In the aisle, right over there.
Yes,
out in the hallway, there's an aisle. So,
in the aisle.
So, if anyone does have questions for our panelists, we'll start a Q&A. We'll just line up right over here while we continue talking.
Excellent, all right.